Dan Liljenquist hopes you don't look too closely at his record, because he didn't bother showing up to vote nearly a quarter of the time last year. And when he did show up, he voted to block access to most of the legislature's electronic communications, text messages, and emails, taking away your right to know. Makes you wonder. Ask Dan Liljenquist, what else does he not want you to know?
Paid for by the American Action Network.